And now a moment with the Lego guy who does vehicle magic. Hold on. And that was a moment with a Lego guy who does vehicle magic.